Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. I am Thanagar Das, a legal intern at the Lexington Company. So my topic for today is forest laws. Definition of forest as defined in Indian Forest Act 1927 is an area occupied by the government for conservation and management of biological and ecological resources is called a forest. The constitutional statutes of the forest that number one, the state attempted to take necessary steps for the protection of and improvement of environment and for safely guarding the forest and wildlife. Number two, every Indian citizen has the right to protect and develop the natural environment like lakes, rivers, forests and wildlife and should and show some kindness towards the living creature. Types of forest land under the Indian Forest Act 1927 are private forest, public forest. Private forests are those which are not occupied by the government. According to the Indian Forest Act 1927, the government is commanded to regulate timber cutting and cultivation, etc., in private forest land, and also allow the state government to capture the forest land for the public purpose. Public forests are of three types: reserve forest, village forest, protected forest. The Forest Conservation Act 1980 is a central act of Parliament which conserves the forest. Section 2 of the Act makes a provision of a prior approval of the central government necessary before a state government or any other authority that issues direction for reserved forest. Under the Indian Forest Act 1927, use of forest land or non-forest purpose, assigning forest land by way of lease or otherwise to any private person or to any authority, corporation, agency or any other organization not owned, managed or controlled by the government, and clear felling of naturally grown trees. The objective of the Indian Forest Act is to expand the establishment of forestry by confirming long-term harvest based on the availability of best scientific information to be sure at a high term forest productivity and saving the resources of the forest by afforestation, soil conservation and many more measures. To keep the quality of water lake good in lakes, streams and other water bodies, to handle the nature of distribution of wildlife habitats and add to the conservation of biological diversity by the development of implementation. Principle of the Act, to apply for reforestation after harvesting and keep the productivity, to save the forest from wildfires, diseases, pests and other harmful organisms, and hence to keep up the productivity and improve the forest land base in the long term, to keep the forest land safe and maintain soil productivity. Thank you.